Captain Kirk Squires is at Tullymore Resort this morning getting ready to hit his opening tea skank into the woods. That's awful. That's going to be in your head now when you get on the first tee. You're going to think, do not shank this one into the trees.
Good morning, MPS. Captain Kirk here up in beautiful Macosta, Michigan at Tullymore Golf Course, one of the top 100 courses in the state. You know, and I'm out here working for the MPS show this morning, as always, going around the state, talking to some great places.
I know how you're working for the MPS show. I got the text pictures you sent me yesterday. You listened to this program. You heard Lauren Thompson, the beauty from Golf Channel, on their phone with me. And you said, phone's not good enough for Captain Kirk. He wants a little FaceTime. And you tracked her down over there, didn't you?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I did. I got a big picture. We had a cocktail for you out here on the deck at Tullymore talking about you. And she mentioned the fact that you did stump her yesterday. So I guess she is just a piece that doesn't really know where tournaments are this year.
I stumped her because she's working for Golf Channel and she knows very little about golf. In fact, the only reason she's hired by Golf Channel, she just about admitted it, is that she's, well, gorgeous, as you can tell us firsthand. Did you really have a cocktail with Lauren at Tullymore yesterday? Is it true? I mean, the picture.
You know Captain Kirk better than that. What do you think?
I think you did, and I wish you, what was she like in person? Tell us all. We've all seen her on the Google.
Well, she's actually really nice, and she's from Orlando. She actually looks just like a Disney person. She was really great.
Yeah.
And, Kevin O'Brien was here, and Scott Tuxey, the pro, was here with us yesterday. They were doing a little thing for the channel. And actually, I'm going to put Scott on real quick so he can tell you about that.
Terrific. That's Captain Kirk Squires there at Tullymore. And Lauren Thompson from Golf Channel is going around the state of Michigan to various locations. They're shooting a show that will air in September on Golf Channel all about Michigan travel. Scott, good morning to you.
Good morning, Michael. How are you?
Now, tell me the truth. When Captain Kirk Squires approached Lauren yesterday on the practice range at Tullymore when they were shooting, was he even able to speak? Was he a blabbering idiot? Did he fall all over himself? What happened?
He was a little weak in the knees, but he did fine. He did fine. She did a great job out there, and we had a lot of fun.
Did they have to resuscitate Kurt's heart by any chance?
No, he did well. I was surprised, you know, but he did he handled himself very well.
He's got game. Kirk Squires has got game, even in the face of Lauren Thompson.
He does. I was pretty impressed.
What did she think of Tullymore? Did she like the place?
They loved it. The whole crew did. They had about five, a crew of five, and her, and Kevin O'Brien. They were filming him playing of our holes here and at St. Ives, and it's going to be on their travel destination show, and we had a lot of fun, and they were very impressed with our facility.
Well, congratulations. More national attention for Tullymore. It's TullymoreGolf.com if you want to go walk in the footsteps of Lauren Thompson. She has left. Has Elvis left the building? Is she on her way to her next destination already?
They went on their way to hit some sand dune using the buggies and the sand dune yesterday afternoon. So they were kind of doing an all-inclusive trip there.
A whistle stop. Well, we'll look forward to seeing Tullymore on Destination Golf on Golf Channel, and have a terrific day and a great summer.
Thanks, Michael.
See you soon there at Tullymore. Captain Kirk, he texted me a picture of himself. He went and found her and got his picture with her and everything. Meanwhile, I was relegated to only speaking to her on the telephone. Depressing. Ron Van Timmeren from Celebration Cinemas on the other end of our line this morning. Good morning to you.
Good morning, Michael Patrick.
I saw the Adam Sandler movie, Grown Ups. Is that what it's called?
Yep.
I thought it was pleasant. I laughed out loud a couple times. It wasn't knee-slapping, but it was nice enough.
Yeah, it was. And I think Adam Sandler is maturing a little bit. Obviously, you get a bit of a family comedy, meaning that his movie family was part of it, not just all the comics that you see, the big stars there. So, I think he's matured a little bit. The film has already taken in over $70 million at the box office.
Wow, very nice ensemble cast there. And so I've been going to the movies a lot lately because it's a good place to, I mean, always very chilled air in the movie theater.
Yeah, yeah. We like hot and humid. We like rain, all the things that don't work so well for Michigan tourist season, perhaps. But a little mix never hurts, and find a couple hours to get out of the weather. That's what we're all about.
What's on the silver screen this weekend?
Well, two big releases. One that I'm looking forward to more than the other, but Despicable Me is another one of these fabulous animated movies that if you like Toy Story, if you like Shrek, if you like those kind of movies, Despicable Me is for you. Tracking real well at the, with the critics, 81% fresh on RottenTomatoes.com. Steve Carell doing the lead voice of the supervillain Gru, who finds his heart of gold when he adopts three orphan girls, and that's rated PG. That's good for the whole families. And then on the other side of the equation, the R-rated action picture Predators, with a cast that includes Adrian Brody, Topher Grace, Lawrence Fishburne, Alice Braga. They're the bad guys, if you will, that get dumped onto the Predators planet. It turns out it's kind of a game reserve, so this cat and mouse action with the Predators tracking down the humans is the action this weekend.
Okay, Mr. Ron Van Timmeren.
See you at the movies.
See you at the movies, too. Thank you very much. Lots of variety still on the silver screen. Michael Patrick Shields, Friday morning, more news and sports and fun when we come back.